This is full 90s, baby. Let's go. Yeah, about 15 more minutes, we'll end this thing. So we'll do like two more of these songs, and then we'll do the two last songs. So four left, guys. Robin, thank you for the bits. How you doing? Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, it's interesting. Bird at the Disco, thank you so much. We never wanted to change our songs like that, though. Pretty odd, Gwen. You don't know any of the songs on the poll? Yikes, dude. Listen to a few of them right now, and then decide which one you like. Polly, thank you.
Many questions, like children often do. He said, tell me all your thoughts on God. 'Cause I'd really like to meet her.
First time we heard God referred to as a woman.
Very far.
What's up?
Must have been late afternoon. Late afternoon.
Geneva BB, thank you. Hello.
Clouds. We count only blue cars.
The name of the song is Counting Blue Cars, and that's the only time he says that. I love that. It's the 90s. Shelly needs coffee, thank you. Oh, yeah. That's a great soundtrack.
Children often do. We said, tell me all your thoughts on God. 'Cause I really like to meet her. And ask her why we're who we are.
Ask her why we're who we are.
Tell me all your thoughts on God. 'Cause I'm on my way to see her. So tell me, am I very far?
Thanks, Joe Black Emma. Hey, appreciate you. This song's called Counting Blue Cars by Dishwalla. Right. Oh, my God. I got Pia Pia in my eye. Pia Pia. First time hearing the song? I hope you like it. It's good. It's 95 again, and I'm feeling all my feels, dude.
Tell me I awesome God.
Yeah. Thanks, Gina, bro. Yeah, it's a good song, too. I mean, I was born in 87, but I grew up in the 90s, so I'm like a 90s kid, right? Peter Owen, thank you so much. Really? That's funny. That's awesome. Which one did we play? Like, I don't remember playing...